टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ रेजोनेंस इन LCR सीरीज सर्किट कनेक्टेड अक्रॉस AC सोर्स. रेजोनेंस ऑलरेडी यू नो, इन केस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल रेजोनेंस करेंट विल बी मैक्सिमम प्रोवाइडेड द टोटल इम्पीडेंस ऑफ LCR सर्किट शुड बी मिनिमम. इट शुड बी इक्वल टू द रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ द सर्किट. सो दिस इज द LCR सर्किट, इंडक्टर, कैपेसिटर, रजिस्टर. एंड फॉर दिस सर्किट ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस्ड द इम्पीडेंस ऑफ LCR सर्किट गिवन बाई फार्मूला ZLCR इज इक्वल टू √R² प्लस ω L-1/C ω का होल स्क्वायर. एंड द फेज एंगल इज गिवन बाई tan φ ω L-1/ω C/R, इक्वेशन नंबर 2. वेरी क्लियरली From these two equation, either this is impedance or phase angle, it greatly affected by relation between omega L and omega 1 by omega C. So for resonance, we should have potential drop across inductor and capacitor equal, that is VL should be equal to VC. And using Ohm's law, you can say IXL is equal to IXC. Or in this expression, II cancel out. Then you will say XL is equal to XC. And what is XL? Omega L, inductive reactance. What is XC? 1 by omega C, capacitive reactance. So from equation 1, you can say by putting omega L is equal to 1 by omega C, ZLCR is equal to √R² plus 0, because these two terms are equal. Then ZLCR is equal to R. It means the impedance of LCR circuit is minimum equal to the resistance offered by the connected resistor. But if you come to equation number 2, you will find tan φ is equal to 0 by R. Why 0? Because these two terms are equal, 0 by R. That is tan φ is equal to 0, hence φ is equal to 0. What the meaning of φ is equal to 0? It means voltage and current both are in the same phase. Now we are coming to know what will be the expression for resonant frequency at which the resonance phenomenon occurs. So from equation 3, we have omega L is equal to 1 by omega C, or you can say 2 pi NL is equal to 1 by 2 pi N into C. Very clearly, 2 pi L is constant in the left side, 2 pi C is constant, only N is variable. What is small n? The frequency of the applied AC source. So this N decides when XL will be equal to XC. So let at N is equal to N0, these two terms are equal, then you will say 2 pi N0 L is equal to 1 by 2 pi N0 C. When you simplify, then we have N0 square is equal to 1 by 4 pi L C, or N0 is equal to 1 by 2 pi √LC. So this equation is equation to calculate the resonant frequency at which the resonance phenomenon took place. That is, the impedance of LCR circuit will be minimum and accordingly the current will be maximum. Now you come to the concept of sharpness of resonance, means the intensity of resonance. Intensity of resonance in terms of the maximum value of the current flowing through the circuit. So in this graphical explanation, along x-axis we have the applied frequency, along y-axis we have the current flowing in the LCR circuit, and very clearly you can say that at this dotted line point we have frequency N is equal to N0, that is the resonant frequency. Before this, the frequency is less than resonant frequency. Beyond this, the applied frequency is greater than resonant frequency. It means at N is equal to N0, the resonance phenomenon took place, current will be maximum. So we have the three curve for value of resistor in the LCR circuit. At R1, we have this yellow curve. When R2, we have this orange curve. R3, we have this curve. what the relation between R1, R2, R3? R1 is greater than R2, R2 is greater than R3. It means R3 is less. It means as the resistance of the resistive circuit in LCR situation, the current will be maximum. So this curve tells us about how the resonance will be sharp depends upon the value of resistance. Number one. Number two, for ideal resonance, R should be 0. If R is equal to 0, it means the resistor value of resistance in LCR circuit is 0, then current will be infinite.